Let's be honest, dieting isn't always the most fun. Cutting down on foods that our brains recognize as rewards, it sure isn't an easy task. Luckily, there are ways to lose weight without removing fun foods from your diet. Stick around till the end, and we'll tell you how to make weight fall off without it even being the main goal. If this is your first time visiting our channel, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe for more great content. And if you leave us a comment below, you may just score a $50 Amazon gift card. Now, follow along as we take a look at 10 ways to lose weight without dieting. Sleep more. This is probably the easiest thing you can do to lose weight. Everyone loves sleeping. If you're lacking on your Z's, even just adding an extra hour a night can help you slim down. Try going to bed earlier instead of staying up watching TV shows. You'll eliminate the opportunity for mindless snacking. More importantly, getting proper sleep can reduce your stress levels. A calm, collected, and stress-free mind is much less likely to indulge in binge eating. You'll definitely make the right choices with food if you're well-rested and not stressed out. This will help the weight just fall off. Eat breakfast every single day. After your therapeutic full night of sleep, it's time to sit down and enjoy a hearty, healthy breakfast. Studies have shown that people who eat breakfast tend to be slimmer than those who choose to skip. While it might seem counterintuitive, it's actually rooted in logic. Skipping breakfast can slow your metabolism and cause you to indulge later on in the day. But if you leave the house with a full, happy tummy, you'll definitely feel less inclined to eat those muffins from the local office coffee shop near your workplace. A bowl of healthy, whole grain cereal with fresh fruits and milk is a simple, fast meal that will leave you feeling fuller and ready for the day. Mind your drinking habits. Sometimes it feels like drinks are exempt from daily calorie and sugar intake, but do you really know what's in your favorite beverages? Probably lots of sugar and thus lots of calories. If you're a soda drinker, try cutting out one a day until you're down to zero. Soda is empty calories and way too much sugar. Replace it with fruit juice at first and eventually water. Avoid sugary coffee drinks while you're at it. A salted caramel mocha is a delicious treat every once in a while, but not something for every day. Opt for coffee with light sugar and milk, and the pounds will melt away. While you're at it, try drinking more water to feel fuller and stay more alert. Watch portion sizes. Something we can learn from our slim European neighbors across the pond is smaller portion sizes. You don't have to forego the spaghetti carbonara to lose weight. You just have to eat a little less than your standard American restaurant would pile onto your plate. Try buying smaller dinnerware. By eating off a smaller plate, you'll be forced to eat a smaller portion size. As long as you finish it, you'll still think you ate the whole plate. This will trick your brain and tell it that you are full, even if you ate a little bit less than normal. It's a simple yet effective way to lose weight without traditional dieting. Be physically active. We're not saying you have to start a weekly exercise regimen to keep on top of your weight loss goals. If you want to lose weight casually and slowly, even just adding a 20-minute walk to your day can help you slim down, but it doesn't have to be boring. Try different things. Make it fun. Sign up for the dance or kickboxing class you've always wanted to try. If you love the burn, try weightlifting at the gym or sprints around a soccer field. Yoga can also help you lose weight and stress less while being more mindful in your daily life. There's an activity out there for everyone. You just have to find it. Have a goal. And make sure the goal isn't simply to lose weight. Do you have a dress or a pair of pants sitting in your closet that you love, but you are just a touch too tight? Are you going on vacation to a place with white sandy beaches and shimmering turquoise waters? These are perfect examples of motivation. Now, when you're at the gym or cooking yourself dinner, you'll actually have something specific to think about to motivate you to keep on track. It's much more concrete in the mind than just to simply lose weight or get in shape, especially if it's something you already spend money on. Eat more slowly. It's important to really take the time to thoroughly chew your food and eat slowly. By doing so, not only do you get to enjoy your food, you also get to enjoy weight loss habits. It takes about 20 minutes for your brain to register that you're full. If you finish your whole meal before that, you might be overeating. One great way to promote slower eating habits is to stop eating in front of electronics. Eating in front of the TV or while you're watching YouTube videos is an excellent way to encourage mindless eating. Plus, if you spend a long time making your meal, it's more rewarding to really sit down and enjoy it. Add protein to every meal. Out of fats, carbs, and proteins, it's a little known fact that protein keeps you feeling fuller for the longest amount of time. That being said, if you add a source of protein to every meal, you'll feel fuller for longer. This will help you to avoid overeating and especially avoid mindless snacking between proper meals. Plus, protein is extremely good for you. It helps you build muscle and stay strong. Yogurt, nuts, peanut butter, beans, meat, eggs, these are all excellent additions to any meal or snack that are considered good sources of protein. Make small changes. The biggest mistake people make when trying to change their diet is to actually go on a traditional diet. This usually means an overnight change of eating stuff you enjoy to eating sad lettuce meals the very next day. This causes unhappiness in food and ultimately relapse to unhealthy eating habits. Instead, try changing one small thing a week. Replace white bread with whole grain bread, opt for a lower sugar drink, and add one more vegetable to dinner. It's much more manageable to change just one small thing, and it doesn't feel like you're doing much at all. You'll feel more proud of yourself for each small accomplishment and leave less room for failure. Focus on your health. The greatest side effect of eating better is feeling better. If you feel generally unwell and lacking in energy, adding healthy foods to your diet will really help this. You don't have to eliminate all the other foods you love. Just focus on your health and general well-being. Ultimately, you will lose weight, but losing weight doesn't have to be the goal. It'll end up feeling like less of a chore. Additionally, the reward will be much more noticeable. It's easy to feel bad about not seeing weight loss results right away, but feeling the results in your energy levels will motivate you to keep going. You won't want to go back to feeling bogged down. That does it for 10 ways to lose weight without dieting. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching and see you next time.